one of the things I tell young men, well, and young women as well, but the young men really need to hear this more, I think, is that you should be a monster. You know, because everyone says, well, you should be harmless, virtuous. You shouldn't do anyone any harm. You should sheath your competitive instinct. You shouldn't try to win. You know, you don't want to be too aggressive. You don't want to be too assertive. You want to take a back seat and all of that. It's like, no. Wrong. You should be a monster, an absolute monster, and then you should learn how to control it.
Being aggressive. That means you are ready to attack. As I always point out, this doesn't mean you walk around with your chest puffed out, ready to bang heads with everyone around you. It doesn't mean you confront people physically or mentally head on without a tactically superior plan. No. What it does mean is that you are going to get after it. You are going to move fast. You are going to think.